Didn't realize my scooter was on the opposite side of the pillar, but okay. Not sure how good this video is gonna be in low lighting, but I don't give a shit. It's the first time for everything. Alright, finally. Damn, camera's a pain in the ass. Get it in the right position. No. Going out on a road trip. Always gotta be that one car that's getting my fucking way. God. Alright, so, visor is closed. So after reviewing some of the other videos that I made, the audio quality was horrible. It was way too loud and distorted. So I'm gonna just try talking softer now. It's mainly the visor. Whenever the visor is closed, damn it, don't stall. Whenever the visor is closed, it just echoes like a bitch. It makes it 10 times louder when I talk. So yeah. I'm going to try to talk a little bit lower, see if it makes any difference. Drive any far, stupid car. Yeah. Vlog, biker vlog number 3 or 4, I believe. I don't know if it's the 3rd one or the 4th one, but yeah. It's going on a random late night adventure. Been looking at a few bigger bikes because I mainly been looking at something that would better fit my budget, because I want to get a sport bike, but at the same time can't really afford it right now. I need to save up a down payment, so I'm like, what could I get right now, not later, not 7 months later, like what could I get like next week? So I've basically just been looking at bigger mopeds, like maybe a 200 or 250, something like that. Just something that can go faster, maybe go on the freeway. Yeah, I just stalled on the middle of the road over there. This stupid piece of crap bike. Kept saying I had a quarter of gas. And what does it do? Stalls. It ran out of gas. Damn it. Typical defective Chinese parts. Like, look, I just filled it up, and it's still on empty. So yeah, I guess I just gotta play the guessing game. I put gas in this thing, because I just stalled for like the 4th time, just stalled on the middle of the road, and a bunch of cars almost ran me over. Oh. Yeah, back to what I was doing. onward to the journey to pick up bitches. Yeah, that's what we're doing. We're picking up bitches tonight, folks. Wouldn't say picking them up on this stupid thing, but picking up bitches. Picking up bitches. That was a lovely little family gathering. And I'm the kind of asshole that calls other people assholes. Anyway, I guess that concludes this video, because I said I was going to do something and I did it. I went to hang out with random girls and other people. Had a couple beers. Normally I'd have a few dozen beers, but I gotta fucking drive! So, I guess that's the end of this video. See ya, folks.